What? Oh, God. Good start. Hi. Why am I, like, so awesome? I don't know. Anyway. I'm just waiting for my story to upload. Yeah, give me however long this takes. Oh, it's done. Sick. And please, Skyrim, on stream. I've never played it before. No idea about anything about it other than that there's, like, Vikings, maybe? Vikings? I literally have no idea. Anyway. Let's go. Hang on. I just thought of something I should do. I should make that on screen. New game. Can't see the chat. Oh, where's my map? Oh, God. What a chaotic start. How are you? I'm alright, yeah. How are you? Is it being at the cinema? Hello. I'm on a horse. What is this game about? I have no idea. It's meant to be really good, that's all I know. And it's old, but I've never played it. I'm on a horse. We're on an adventure.
To cross the border, right? Walk right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
I need subtitles. How do I... need subtitles. 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 Oh wait, general subtitles? No.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along.
Empire oh, is nice Skyrim a plate? There's still no subtitles. How am I going to hear it if I can't see the words?
If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak.
Ulfric Stormcloak?
Ulfric? The Jarl?
What a name.
You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure, Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
I did watch the entire F1 race, actually. It's quite a good race.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like
who
the
are we
Dalmor
looking at?
Are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Damn elves. Hello, everyone. I'm on a... Why is it, like,
this
changing color?
I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if V-Log is still making that mead with juniper berries
mixed in. Like, V-Log, but V-Log.
When I was a boy, in P Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Dan? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Hi, child.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa. Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Is this our new town?
Why are we stopping?
This is where we live now.
Why do you think? End of the line.
Is my new house? Oops, sorry.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait, we're not rebels.
I'm a rebel.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl.
I don't know what it is.
Greyloff of Riverwood.
Who am I? What's my name? How do I know when to go forward? I can't move anyway. I don't know what I'm
here of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Are they gonna cut his head?
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me.
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
No.
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
God, I don't know who I am. Who am I? Well suited for the swamps. Natural resistance to disease and the ability to breathe underwater. Quick and perceptive grasp of spellcraft. You'd go with Breton. I don't know what any of it means. Who should I be? Shrewd diplomats and traders. They're skilled with combat and magic. I don't want to be a thief. They are tall and fair haired, just like me. I feel like this is a big decision and I'm tempted to Google it. Would that be cheating? I don't want to do it wrong. You usually go orc or wood elf. You're all giving me different answers. You're all giving... Scouts and thieves. They have natural resistance to poison and disease. I feel like that's a good thing to have. Because I don't want to get poisoned or diseased. There is no right or wrong answer. I want to be, you think Nord? Oh God, I hate decisions. Go with Nord if you can't decide. But my only thing is that I don't get cold. I mean, now most of you are saying Nord. These all look scary. I don't want to look scary. I want to look cute. It doesn't matter. Okay, I'll go Nord. The chat has spoken. How do I change my name? Oh, I'm dumb. Oh, apparently I need to use my keyboard. Which one looks like me? This one? I mean, I don't think I'm gonna find one that looks like me, am I? She looks cool. I'm gonna go with her. Head. I mean, it doesn't really make much difference. Dirt. scars. Give me some battle scars. Oh yeah. Oh. 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 Give me. That looks sick. But that looks sick. But that. This one looks friendlier. I mean, it's gonna have to be orange, isn't it? Because I've gotta stay on brand. Yeah. Nose type. I like when you can customize characters, but for someone that's indecisive. Laugh lines. Nose color. You can have a different color nose to the rest of your face. What? Forehead color. The one on eyes is better. Well, I like this one. She looks like she's giving you death eyes. I literally, it's like playing The Sims, but worse. Like, not in a good way. I want the one that looks like she's gonna kill you. This one. Whoa. Ah! One of my eyes has disappeared. Ah! Can I have pink eyes? Can I have cool eyes? I can't be arsed with all of this. This could just take the entire stream. Brow type. What about no brows? You gonna post this on YouTube? Yeah, I mean, I am streaming on YouTube right now, so you can watch the live version, but... Hair color, ginger. Because I am ginger. That's literally what I'm making right now. I want crazy hair. The paint on my face is giving mustache. I like this one. It has a braid. I'm gonna change this situation. Maybe we go back to original. Your postcard came today, nice. Wait, it's Sun. Oh, it's Saturday. Maybe this one. Or maybe I changed the scar. Maybe it's the scar that's... I just want to look like, don't fuck with me, you know? That'll do. Am I done? Have I done everything? Oh. How do I change the name of my... How do I change my name? I don't want to click done in case... My name is suddenly prisoner. Finish a name... Okay, yeah. Fuck, sorry. Okay, my view. What's just happened? Sadie. Oh my god, sorry. Sadie. Done. Hello, I'm Sadie.
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain. What should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
The block?
By orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
I don't want to die. Following the captain. I want to be the captain.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero.
But a hero doesn't use a power like a voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Yeah, I agree. Let's get on with the game. I want to run around and do whatever you do in this place. Oh! Oh!
Smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Oh! Oh!
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
There it is again.
Am I going to die?
I said.
Imagine if that was the game.
Prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Me? No! 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 Look. It was an accident. Whatever it is. I didn't mean to. Oh, could you at least move his head first? Come on, mate.
What in oblivion is that?
It's a dragon!
What do you see?
It's in the palm. Rescue me, dragon. Rescue me. Rescue me. Get me out of... Get me out of here. Oh God. Where are we going? Oh, my mouse is so slow. Oh, like this is gonna protect us, but it's so loud.
Legends don't burn down villages.
My mouse is so slow. Prepare to run. Hello. Will you be my boyfriend? We have matching braids. Oh.
With me, up the tower.
I'm winning. Oh, fucking God. Oh. What? As kid.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Runner, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide.
I didn't think this was a scary game, but I've already jumped and I'm only 5 minutes into it. Why?
Stay close to the wall!
Can you run quicker, mate? Oh! Are you okay?
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Why is no one else running? Everyone else is just like, dragon! I keep going to press sprint like I'm playing Fortnite. Oh wait, am I meant to be? I don't have a weapon. Stop calling me prisoner, my name is Sadie.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
Yeah.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
I didn't know I was wearing any.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty
I've got hands!
I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Oh. Sure, I'll take all this. Oh. Oh, I see. I have to equip it. Did I do it?
You're gonna get that armor on. Give that sword a few.
What?
Still. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Is my armor on? I literally. Guessing it is. Come on then. Hadvar.
To keep moving. A dragon, first in a thousand years.
I didn't mean to punch you. Sorry.
Come on, this way.
Why are my fists just... Oh! Oh, there we go.
Hear that? Storm cloaks.
Oh, that's a nice rock. Press M1. Oh, mouse.
That's the best you can do.
God. This is. Come on. Yeah, that'll teach you. Can I pick up your weapon? Why is it floating? Oh, I've got no clothes on.
Come on, this way.
I've got no clothes on. Shouldn't I have clothes on? Why is it? What? Where were my clothes?
Let's keep moving.
I didn't equip any, but I did. I literally. Hang on, I've got to go back to my clothes. Oh, there we go. Oh, sick. There we go. Armor. There we go. I'm prepared now. Don't mind me just running around nude. Come in. Oh. Ooh. Ready now. Let's go. My weapon's ready.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up.
Damn, that dragon. Oh, sorry, I was nearly beheaded my guy. Yeah, take that. Potions. Give me some potions. Give me all of that. Why does stuff float? Am I magic or something?
Come then, this way.
There's more potions on the shelf. Oh well, they can stay there. I don't need them. I'll be fine.
The torture room. Gods, I wish
the torture room?
Hear that? Come on. You'll need to declare the death.
Wait, who are we? Your stamina is low, which may prevent you from sprinting. Drink a potion. Oh, should I?
You to cross me.
Oh. God.
You fellows happen to.
potions. But how do I know what my health is?
These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
You got a Skyrim tattoo last week?
Don't make up nonsense.
Sick.
A dragon, although, first in a thousand years.
I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need
Don't I have the key? Use the mouse, then W to rotate the lock. Oh, it's making my chat move. Saved you, mate. Come on.
Grab what you can.
Just step over the dead person.
There's no way out that way.
Oh, why are you? Why does everything float? All that, and there's nothing in here for me. Cause I'm picking everything up. But why floating? Thanks for following. I am a master now. Increase to 16. Let's go. Where did my friend go? Come on. We're going this way.
Better down here than out there.
Ain't that right? Float. Yeah, but I just picked up a person and started. What? Oh, can I rescue you? Never mind. Never mind, here's the thought that counts.
Nothing for it but to keep moving.
Let me jump. Pew, pew. Watch me pretend
Where
to be
Oblivion
a bird when
go?
My wings out? Come out. Oh my god, it's like. Oh! Fan of this. Die. All this banging sounds like there's someone in my house. I don't like it. Remember to loot everything. But I click search and then they just start floating around. See?
Let's see where this goes.
Is it a treat or is it stressful? Because I literally have no idea what I'm doing. And I keep pressing the slow-mo button to try and sprint like I'm playing modern games. Let's just go down the street. I'm not following my tour guide, I'm just making this up for myself. Oh. Oh. Where is he? Come on! Let me guess, you're gonna come down here with me, yeah, I knew it. It should open there eventually. My game's broken. We're going this way. Yeah, that's where we go. Oh my god.
I guess we'd better try this way.
You're testing my patience, Hardvar. Kaka! What's this? Ah! Spiders! No one told me there'd be spiders in this game! Ugh! Ugh! I'm gonna die! Ugh!
That'll teach you to cross me. What next, giant snakes?
Search the spider. Where did my guy go? That was not fun. I hope this game doesn't give me nightmares. To the chest! Oh! Oh!
Hold up. There's a bear just
I wanted
there.
To take the wine.
I'd rather not tangle with you right now.
Where did the wine go?
Just take it nice and slow.
I'm just kicking it down the stream. See, look, I take it and it just throws it around. Press E. Oh, it did it that time. It did it that time. Right, we're that's why we're sneaking. Fuck. I've been spotted. No one told me this was going to be a scary game. What do I do? Do I have to kill him? I wasn't listening. We'll just go down here. Detected? No. Go back to sleep, little bear. Come on. Sleep tight. Sleep tight. Yeah, there you go. Fuck. I'm just trying to get off the... Go to sleep, little bear.
Easy does it.
Pet it. It would eat my arm. Down the hill. To the left.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
I don't even know where I'm going. Oh. I did it! Okay. Sorry. Survival adds the need to eat, sleep, and stay warm. It also adds additional challenges such as no fast travel. No, I don't want to make this game hard. Harder than it already is. Come on, talk.
Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Who?
But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes
this
back.
This looks pretty. Let's go up to...
The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up.
Oh.
Good luck. I wouldn't have made
My
it
boyfriend.
Without your help today.
So I'm just gonna go and find your uncle and say, I went to a cave with your nephew, we killed some spiders and took out a bear.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels had themselves a dragon,
General Tullius is the survival. Only one. Yeah, see, I don't like the sound of having to think about staying warm. Riverwood. Folk Wreath? I know he said split up, but I'm just gonna follow him.
When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like
I'm gonna have nightmares tonight, aren't I? I already know. Can we go swimming? Hardvar! Come on! You're so slow. Look at me, ready to fight. I can put that behind me.
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pardon. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius,
I look like the person in Game of Thrones that helps Bran.
Come on, I feel better once we're undercover in Riverwood. But you didn't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak and his top lieutenants.
No.
Oof. Oh. Caught trying to cross the border into Skyrim.
I can't move, I'm stuck.
Ulfric's the leader of the Stormcloaks. You know, the traitors trying to break Skyrim away from the Empire. You haven't heard of the civil war in Skyrim?
No.
I guess down in Cyrodiil, people have other things to worry about. It's pretty simple. Ulfric founded the Stormcloaks years ago as a sort of private army to advance his ambitions. He's always used the ban on the worship of Talos to stir people up against the Empire. He never succeeded in getting much support, so a few months ago he murdered the High King. That got the Empire's attention.
Okay.
We'd better keep moving. I feel like that dragon might be up there watching us right now.
Dragon! Fish! Yeah, Ben, I'll get it. Stop! Evil looking dogs. Even worse. Maybe it's because I was holding it when I was searching. I just have to tap it quickly and then it works. See, if I hold it, then they start just floating around like pfft. I worked it out now. Thanks for following, Jesus. Oh.
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
This looks nice. I'm gonna live here. There's got chickens and everything. Hello, Sven.
Feyndolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood.
Okay, whatever. Best man. Not interested. Hi. You look nice.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Of course. Take what you need.
Take what I need.
What's all this about? What are you two doing here?
I'll just take absolutely everything.
What? That explains what I saw earlier. A dragon. Here in Skyrim. What's this world coming?
Oh yeah, I've stolen the hammer out.
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send what the... Come on inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell us what happened. Until next time.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What?
Hello! Hello? Hello.
Sigrid, we have company.
Why didn't I just take everything? I'm hungry today, guys. Let me just... And then how do I eat it, though? Oh, I don't want to get drunk. Is my health full? How do I know?
Hadvar, we've been so worried.
Where
about
did you,
you
come from?
You two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
I already took all your food.
Now then, boy. Helgen was destroyed? How did you get away?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
Well, your friend told me. I didn't believe it at first either.
Yep, it's a dragon.
A dragon? In Helgen?
Yeah.
Well, you could be here at any moment.
Yeah.
I'm sure Riverwood will be all right, dear.
When the Look how long my axe is.
He's sure to send soldiers. Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the rest of it.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself.
Hi.
Not for my friend here. I need to get
Make
back
yourself
to solitude.
At home.
What do you think about the war?
I just hope the war doesn't come to Riverwood. There's enough trouble in the world.
How do I go?
Just follow the road north. It's not far.
I'm not gonna remember that.
The market there every month or so.
Any friend that has bars is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help you
if I can.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course.
All right.
Until next time.
See ya.
Did you see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Yeah.
Did you really see a dragon?
Yeah.
Hoppus isn't too friendly. Someday, I'm going to forge my
own
Hoppus is not ready.
Okay.
Mama doesn't think I'm girlish enough.
Ugh.
But that's just
Bye,
stupid girl
kid.
Talk.
I wanna run around and... Oh! Hi, kid.
Ain't nothing a boy can do.
Ain't nothing a boy can do that I can do. Ah! Are you okay?
Hmm?
Are you okay?
Yes.
You okay?
Hmm? Yes.
You're just gonna repeat that now, aren't you? Yeah. Fine. Hello.
Dog.
Stump. Hello, Fradnar.
I heard Lucan yelling the other day about a thief breaking into a store.
Yeah, I don't believe you.
Hmm?
Good dog.
Why do they all go hmm? Hello. Good
over in the Riverwood trader says thieves broke into. It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't.
Map. Here we go. Where do I need to go? Oh. Didn't mean to do that. How do I get... Where am I meant to be going? Just anywhere, I guess. Can I fast travel? Oh, sick! Oh wait, is this where I just came from? Is this where I just came from? This is where I just came from, isn't it? I should pay attention. Okay, let's go somewhere else. That's why I can fast travel there. Oh, so I need to go there and then... Right, got it. Got it. How do I get there from here? Oh, sick. I just follow the... What could go wrong? It's getting dark. Hello, hot. If you talk to people, you get your first quest. Whoa, look how fucking strong I am! There's already a log to cut. Where do I cut it? Oh, do I just... No. I don't know. It's getting dark. People of the world. Someone give me something to do. Hello? I shouldn't just break into people's house. I shouldn't do that. What was that? Use workbench. I don't have leather. Take sword. I mean, I don't want to steal things. I don't want to be that guy, you know. Oh no, not breaking in. I just want to knock. Oh.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures. No theatrics. No thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh?
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Oh. I came here from the Imperial Province to work with my brother, Lucan.
You've disappeared. Hello, Lucan.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
It's not very useful. Items above the divine mentioned. You got some new clothes. Do I even have money? I have 40. Can I even buy things? I gotta get a necklace. That's good. What happened? To be honest, I need the help. This looks sick. I want this. I don't have enough gold. All that looking, I don't.
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could. I've got some coins.
Yeah, I'll help
you. Last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Yeah, I do, actually.
No,
come with me.
Fine. But only to the edge of town.
This way.
Open Skyrim. Where did you go? What?
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Go on then.
You can see it from here though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Right.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there.
Are there any
Those
cars or anything?
Those are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Why have you... Trolls? Now why have you stopped?
This way.
Why do you keep stopping? Oh my god, this game is testing my patience. Come on! Am I even meant to be following
this way?
I'm going that way. What if I just make my own way there? I don't need you, lady. Oh, am I gonna die? Let's go off-roading. We'll get there eventually. It's gotta go up this mountain. Wow, look how good I am at climbing up rocks. I'm not even slipping. I'm just like that, I found the path. Hello.
Picked a bad time to get
lost. Oh fuck! I just wanted a friend. Oh. Oh. This isn't gonna end well, is it?
You're a fool.
I need to get rid of Arrow Man first. Yeah. Oh, sick! Whoa, whoa! Whoa. Give me all of this shit. Oh, he's naked! He's naked! Oh! I can see your pants! Where am I meant to... Am I meant to go up there? What's in here? Oh, nothing. Oh. Oh. Ah. Am I gonna regret going all the way to the top of here? Give me that magic. Give me the magic potion. Give me that cabbage. Where are the stairs? Oh yeah, I had to go outside. This is, oh god. Bit precarious, isn't it? Right then. You're naked. I can't go up there. You're finally awake. I'm awake. It's a magic rock! It looks like the poo emoji with a cape on it. It's a magic turd! I'm here. Give me the gold magic claw. Oh, there's an enemy up here. Oh, yeah. Come here, bitch. I wasn't trying to hide from you, woman. I've literally got arrows in my arms. Can I just push you off the... Do I need to take a potion? I feel like I need to take a potion. Give me some food, make me better. Oh, that's my health bar. Oh, sick, I'm better. You're naked. Oh. I'm not using any mods. I've never played this game, so I haven't even considered using mods. You're naked. Guess I'll just go in this building then. What could go wrong? Hello? Why are they dead? I can hear talking. I've literally got an arrow through my neck. How was I alive? Oh my god, they're sleeping in slippers. It's like giant slippers. Nice little fire, keep me warm. Why am I going in slow motion all of a sudden? Why am I walking at 2 miles? What is this? I'm carrying too much to be able to run. I need to equip armor. There we go. Why not put this ring on? Take a shield, put a helmet on, put some magic things on, put these on, put this on. Oh wait, which one's better? This one. My foot wraps on. What if I just eat all my food? What can I get rid of? Oh yeah, you're right. What do I... throw a duplicate. I was carrying a lot of shit, but get rid of all this. Yeah. Look at me! Wait, where's my weapon? I don't have a... There we go. Don't mess with me, I might. Give me the gold. This is why I need to load. That makes sense. Don't like this, I'm scared. Don't mess with me, I've got a hat on. I don't like those sounds that literally sound like a door is shutting. Every time I'm like, oh my god, someone's in my house. Oh? Healing potion. I'll take that. I'm gonna have to solve this puzzle, aren't I? Snake. Fish. And the middle is any guess. Or not. Oh my god, there's literally a bloody lever. Well, this isn't going to end. What is it? Going down a spiral staircase into who knows where. Ah! Scroll of Fireball. Yeah, it's me. Where was that talking coming from? God, this game is scary. Where was that talking coming from? Oh wait, maybe I can burn it. Can I burn it? Are you in here? God. I don't like it. I don't like it. Locked myself in now. Doesn't help that I can't really see. Am I being dumb? Uh-huh. I'm just gonna say I've reached a dead end and go back. Yeah, but how do I get rid of the spider web? I worked that out, but I don't know how. I assume I need fire. Do I need to go back to upstairs and get that torch? Hit the webs. Oh my god, as if. That whole time I was hitting the wall, I didn't even think I could just chop the webs up. Oh no! 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 Give me the golden claw. Oh, I don't need all that. Find the secret of Bleakfields. What's the secret? Is it in here? That spider was hideous. No one told me when I said I'd play this game that it would be scary and there'd be big spiders. If you told me that, I wouldn't have spent the £8. Right, let's go then. Let's get out of here. Maybe. I'm sorry, are you a zombie? I'm gonna die. Quick. Did I fix my health? Oh! Eat a cheese wheel. Do I have a cheese wheel? Food. I don't have a cheese wheel. I got a potato though. Do I just need to drink the health potion? Potion. Ah. I'm glowing. This is gonna do something. Ah! I literally knew it was gonna do something. Oh my god, there's booby traps everywhere. Why? It's not letting me do it now. I'm out of lockpicks? I didn't even know that was a thing. Do we just run? Oh shit. Nice. I was fully expecting. Oh, hello. Don't mess with me with my hat. Give me your gold. Oh. I keep forgetting that blocking is a thing. Have I discovered the secret yet? I really just hope I don't have to go back the way I came, because that would suck. I'm deep into this cave. Oh, yep, another one. Here, around here. What are you, glowing objects? Why is it glowing? Nope, no chest. I'm outside. Bye. I'm not going down there. No, thanks. Oh my god, why are you not dying, mate? I'm probably thought I was dead then. Oh, sorry. Which way did I come that way? Oh, chest. These are food in it. Oh, I can't because I don't have any lockpicks left. Hello, magic sanctum. Oh! Run! Fuck! It got me. Oh god, they're everywhere. Skyrim on a VR. Oh! A whiskey. Thanks, Ben. Even if you just gave me a heart attack. Oh, God. Also, Ben, thanks for yesterday. I do appreciate it.
Thanks for subscribing.
Ben, what are you doing? What does it have to be? Someone give me a... Maybe it's meant to match. Whatever that is. Look at the golden item. Bear, butterfly, round thing. Bear, butterfly, round thing. Is that not right? Oh, see, to zoom. Bear, butterfly, round thing. Or is it the other way around? Oh, activate keyhole. Oh. Wow, magic door. Let me through. Up we go. Not enjoying all these birds. Oh, I've learned the magic word, find the secret. Oh, I've done it, sick. Was that the boss? I hope that was the boss. Oh. Really? Check the boss inventory. I didn't even know there was one. Where's the bot? Huh? You having me on? I don't wanna choose an attribute to advance. Well, I need better health. Health. Chat arm. I'm sorry, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Wow. See, imagine if I didn't have you guys. I would
be. Thanks for subscribing. You're really great.
Yeah. Thank you again. Hang on a minute. It's not. Thank you, Micro. Ah. Do I put that magic stone in there? Oh. Level up and your low health, open it in battle. Oh, that's a nice little tip. Take skull, take flower. To Skyrim! Oh, hello. Now I've got to. I'm just on top of a mountain. Oh! Where am I? Do I need to go and give them the. Oh, I can travel. Wait. Yeah, I can go and give them the claw. Do I need to give it to them? I'm going back here. Oops, sorry, mate. I don't remember what house it even was. Yeah, I do still have it, so I don't need to give it back to
him. Feindorf thinks he can move Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you.
Alvaro and Sigrid wasn't them. Oh! Where was it?
What are you doing that for?
I didn't mean to.
Show those. You found it. There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
You're welcome. Do you wanna buy
Thank
things?
You so much for taking care of the trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Can I? feel like I probably should not have sold whoever I just sold. Here you go. 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 There you go. There you go. Do you have any food I can buy? Can I buy this? Yeah. Oh, it's not even good. Just looks cool.
All right then.
Huh?
Huh?
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
You're welcome. Goodbye. First good deed of the day complete. Do you need my help?
Pretty. I'll give you that.
Oh.
Just stay away from my husband. Ooh. Good morning.
Oh.
Just follow the road north. When you get to Huntingbrew Meadery, turn left and the road will take you to the city gates.
You right, mate? What are you doing?
I don't owe you money, quite. Got any ale or mead?
Sure. There you go.
Got any ale or mead?
I literally just...
All right, then.
I swear I just gave you some. Can I take the chicken?
Did you see a dragon?
Yeah?
Hobbits isn't too friendly with strangers. But you seem alright.
I am all right, kid. Bye. Let's go to this new place. Let's go here. I'm just gonna run there. Look how long my whatever sticking out of me is. Let's go. The sound of that. Oh, hello. Feel like this might not be the path, but I'm making my own path. Am I already there? I didn't take long. Doesn't look very in- Oh no, look, it looks cute! Hello? Man hitting kids? Oh. That's not a man hitting kids, that is a giant.
You walk it away from
me. Oh wait, why are they? Didn't realize they were also killing me.
Fight with us and you.
I died. As if. I didn't mean to hit them. They got in the way of me hitting. I honestly thought it was an adult beating up kids. I didn't think, oh, that's a giant. That's just normal sized adults beating up a giant. Is that wolf gonna attack me again? I hear them. Yep, here he is. We'll go the proper way this time. That's the way to... Am I going the wrong way? Oh! 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 Good job you told me. There's a pathway. Well, I don't see it. This is the pathway in my eyes. This time, I'm just gonna let them fight the ogre giant thing. And I'm just gonna hang back. Oh, look, you can see him, he's there. In fact, I thought that was actually just an adult. I'm just leave you to it. Calm. They got him. Hello.
Yes. Need something?
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
Well,
another milk drinker crying about it.
Last time I tried, you killed me. Who
triumph. And as companions, our glory must always. In order, and we show up to solve problems of the coin. Not for me to say. The old man's got it. If you go to him, good luck.
Oh.
Getting tired of hanging around talking all day. Kodlak is the one who figures out who can be a companion. So talk to him. It's Adam. Hands.
Go and talk. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I'm tired. Come on, you can do that. I might as well just find a path, mightn't I? Stables discovered. Nice. I'm in. Hello. Oh, this is where I need to be. Look, they're guarding it. Hello?
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on
you. I wasn't gonna pay my way in. Open Whiterun, let's go.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for it? Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
This is cute. I like this little town.
Battleborn, give me your money.
I work with my mother.
I sell fruits and vegetables.
It's no fun getting... Well, fun, I used to sneak... And me and me...
That sounds so weird. What does a kid anymore do for fun
you
around here?
You better give me 5 seconds right now or I'm gonna play
until next time.
Note.
No, please.
Girl, dog,
I really don't have any
elders.
Money for
there's nobody
else. Oh,
don't
to you. Hit me.
But we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find that I used it.
We're going to the castle. We're going to the castle.
I'm the commander of the guard here in White.
Good for you. I should probably speak to you then, shouldn't I?
My boys will keep you. You're not thinking
okay,
of
then.
Trouble here in this beautiful city.
No, I'm just here in my hat. Here to talk about the dragon. How's Skyrim going? Well, I've only screamed about 5 times. One of them was because Ben gifted a sub.
One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Okay.
Brigands I can handle. But this talk of dragons? We cannot. World's gone mash.
Hello, King.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's
well,
this
that
then?
Explains why the guards let you in. Come on then, the Jarl will want to speak
yep
to you personally.
Speak to me personally. Hello.
So you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes. I had a great view.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus?
The fact they're just believing me. I'm just some random person that's turned up, and they're like, yeah, I will believe you. Talking about a dragon.
We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side.
Use throne.
We should
enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Yeah, you go back to work.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
What is it?
There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors.
I've already got a bow and arrow. I think. Yeah. I've just...
I don't want to be patient. I want it just right now. Father promised.
All you ever do is complain about what you
want. Oh, he's right here. Hello, wizard.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the Great War.
Hmm? What project? You think you could help me?
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall.
Oh, sorry.
Not over here in a wizard.
Ah, they're all talking at the same time.
Go ahead and fill her in with all the details. So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Yes. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve. You are eager to begin your I learned of a... Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me.
Isn't that Simplicity where I just was? Yeah.
The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me. That is where your job ends and mine begin.
Did you not give me any money? Give me my money.
I wonder what Irileth is so excited about.
Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if...
Hello, Patty. Who do I need to talk to?
Let's go.
I'm just gonna follow these guys.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my
Not
lord.
Not now.
Tell him what you
sorry.
Told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than
you're enjoying
I've
the game? I'm not sure.
Did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
Not sure. Yeah, but
no,
it's scary.
Lord. It was just
and
circling overhead when I left. I never ran
I don't
so
know.
Fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food.
I'm also
rest.
Tired, which doesn't help. We'll probably end soon. It has only been 2 hours.
Better gather some guards
to
get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand. I want you to go. You, sir. But I
Let's
have...
go.
And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
What did he give me? What did he give me?
I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
I look like a badass.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a dead or glory. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Oh, he's teleported. Bye. Bye, King.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered. I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
All this standing around is rubbish.
How do I get
you
to the watchtower?
You should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
This way.
I've seen you helping the Yard. If only all visitors to Whiterun were as noble.
Okay, lady singing while when there's a dragon coming. Oh, you just decided to swim there?
The guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Yard. The half of Whiterun, I
oh,
think.
Oh, no, we can't go this way. Where's the watchtower? Why did she just... Just the two of us. We can kill the dragon.
Gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon. You respect them.
Yes, I did. I haven't slept in 2 days. Why have you stopped? Run to the gate of the city.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
How do I know where the gate of the city is?
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
The Cloud District? Why would I go there? Sounds cool.
Here's the situation.
Oh, here we go.
A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
Yep.
Now we're in for it.
Now we're in for it. Yeah, well.
You heard right. I said a dragon.
A dragon.
I don't care where it came from or who sent it.
You tried mercenary work?
Of attacking Whiterun.
Excuse me, I'm in the middle of a battle here.
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before or expected to face one in battle. But we are honor bound to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes, our families. Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
No,
no,
I'll
dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of first dragon seen in Skyrim since the last age. The glory of killing it is ours, if you're with me.
Yeah!
What do you say? Shall we go kill?
I said yeah
dragon?
Too early.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Damn right.
Damn right.
Let's move on.
Let's go kill this dragon. 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 Hello, man staring at me. Where is it then? Yeah, I need to go to bed soon. Mother's Day tomorrow in the UK. Very exciting. I think this is why I don't like this game. The fact that it takes 10 minutes to get. Like, I just want to kill the dragon. Don't want to have to run around. Daylight savings. Oh, yeah, I think ours is this month, but I think we're normally like a couple weeks after the US. Without daylight savings. That's where we're going, isn't it? That's the watchtower, gotta be. It's already on fire. Come on, team. Here you are.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Surely they would have heard this dragon. It's not like it's far. Hi!
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
I was going to assume that when I get to the top he's going to come. How did I know? Fire. What was that? What's he got? See, the grass is too long. Don't you hate when you're fighting a dragon, but the grass... Did we do it? I'm on fire, and that dragon is nowhere near dead. Am I even getting it? Slay the dragon. Oh! Am I even hitting it? Don't like the look of this. Don't like the look of this! Leave me alone, dragon! No! I'm fucking fucking dead. If I have to run, are you? Why can't it just start from the battle?
I'm a little nervous. Moons protect us. I hope we do not encounter one of them on the road.
Oh, hello. Bye. Thanks for whatever that noise was. I'm guessing it was YouTube notification. But the other person isn't here yet.
Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
The other person is not here yet.
Hallo, save us. It's a dragon.
If I just hide in here, you can quick save with us. Oh yeah, you can. I'm gonna be safe this time and run inside whenever he comes near me. I literally can't work out if I'm even hitting it. There we go.
Take him down. It's our best chance.
See, he doesn't even try and get me when I'm up here on this. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Why are you two just stood in here?
Hey, slay the dragon.
You can't just say slay the dragon and just fuck off, dragon man. Just let me fucking dragon. Or I fucking die. Give me my potions. I mean, I don't even have any health potion. Why not? I don't know what it does. I don't know what else I'm meant to do. Let's just get drunk. I have healing spells. How do I see spells? They can just do this under magic. Magic. There we go. Oh, there we go. Nope, not getting me this time. Oh, mother. Why is he not doing anything? Yes! Investigate the dragon. Use the shouts section.
I can't believe it. You're dragonborn.
Yeah, I am.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
Yep.
Yes,
yeah.
I think I am. You can shout now.
Yeah.
That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Yeah. That's me. I can't run. Too much stuff. I don't need a plate, right? I don't need a bowl. I don't need that. Still can't bloody run.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot.
Take all my shit, mate.
Now for the first time in forever.
Take all my shit.
You say you're left. You're being awfully quiet.
You can see your carry weight. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's so far away. Oh. No! Don't mind me, just kill the dragon. I thought what is.
You already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask.
I mean, in my head, I just assumed I need to go back to the castle, but do I? I don't know. Shoes. I'm running around barefoot.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the storm cloaks.
I've got no shoes on. That's better. No wonder my feet were hurting.
You did it.
Yeah,
you killed the dragon.
Killed a dragon. So what?
There has been talk amongst the gods that you are Dragonborn, but such
good.
A thing.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Yes. Didn't give me a reward.
It was a mighty deed, but there must be more to it than that. It's something strange. Dragonborn. What do you know about the dragon? Not just the men. The Greybeards seem to think the same thing. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in... The Greybeards are masters of the... You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whitehall?
Yeah, and I said, what was that?
The voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Brungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense...
All their heads follow me when I jump. They'll go, ah.
Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, dragonborn.
Oh, yeah?
Nord nonsense.
You've done a great service for me and my city, dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you, I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl. And this weapon from my armory to serve. I'll also notify my guard. We are honored to have you as Brongar. Don't be so hard on Avenich.
Never should have done this.
Please, someone do something. Those fools are actually fighting.
I meant no disrespect to the waves. I know you.
I was just proving that I'm Dragonborn. I swear to God, if I have to kill,
don't be so hard on
you.
I meant no disrespect.
You've done a great service. By my right as Jarl, I name
Thane
you
Thane of Whiterun.
I assign you. I'll also, we are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. That's the Greybeard's business, not ours.
Anyway.
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon?
I am gonna call it a day, as it is 9 o'clock. Where's my mouse? There it is. Yeah, didn't realize that was gonna be a scary game. Yeah. I will continue streaming it. Don't know when, though. I mean, it's taken me like 2 months to actually start streaming it after I said I would. Yeah. I don't know. It was nice. Something a bit different to Fortnite and whatever. It was nice to do a bit of a story game. Anyway. Thanks for hanging out. I'm gonna go to bed now. This is bedtime. Night!